Well, good day today. Today is Thursday, September 15th, and we're still talking this week. Apologies, I need to stop saying, I'll see you tomorrow. I should just say, I'll see you next time. Because I wasn't feeling in my guts to do a blog yesterday. I'm just trying to just really feel out and suss out when the Lord wants to just speak a word and encourage some people. So I'm going to try to do it just as much as I possibly can. I really need to get a game plan set more in place. Talking about grace and truth this week, and I'm going to try to do at least one more, possibly two more blogs this week. So three to four, or maybe even five a week. But talking about grace and truth this week, I want to just highlight one verse. 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 1 says, "You therefore, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus." Be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus. I want to say this truth. Grace makes you strong. Grace makes you strong. The thing that we need to understand about grace is that grace is substantial. Grace is weighty. Grace is powerful. Grace gives you ability. Grace gives you strength and perseverance and aptitude. Grace gives you wisdom. Grace is the word that it means everything good that God has, everything good that He is, everything good that He contains, and what He offers to you, all His forgiveness, all His benefits, all His healing, all His mercy, all His power that makes you an overcomer is wrapped up in His grace. Your faith is the choice that you take to say, okay, I receive that grace and I want to walk in it. And so that's faith. Faith is the decision-making process that God's grace quickens and enables us in anyway. So even faith is of grace essentially, but faith is your decision. What you decide to do with this grace that God offers you. That's why we can grow in grace and we can grow in faith. The way that we grow in grace is we grow in faith, and the way that we grow in faith is we grow in grace. We grow in the ability of God by making decisions. But initially, that grace comes as a free gift because of what Jesus did on the cross. We live in the age of the dispensation of the grace of God, according to Ephesians chapter 1. We are in an age. God has freely given us His grace, and that grace makes you strong. Take His grace today. I pray that you would be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus. Recognize that grace is substance. That grace is a spiritual, can give you a spiritual strength, and a natural strength even, that you wouldn't have without the grace of Jesus Christ in your life. God bless you today, and we'll see you again really soon.